Hello everyone, it's day 244 of my personal stretching challenge. I decided to do stretching every day for 1 year. My today's practice is energizing yoga, and I keep on with my stretching every day. If it's sunny or rainy, if I'm in the mood for stretching, or I completely do not want to do anything, any kind of stretch, like no mood at all, I just keep on. I just really step on my mat and start practicing, even 30 minutes. And it's a great discipline for the mind. If you want to reach something, you don't need to put attention to your mood or how you feel. You just keep on going, just keep on doing. And so I keep record of my path, of my stretching path. And I wish you have a good day and a good stretch.